Hi guys, had a big bus day today from Paris to London, and I am so blessed because my friend Grace Bray was there to meet me at the bus station.
Hi, I'm back in the vlog. I've taken a well-deserved break, but I am ready for a big weekend of vlog content. I saw Tegan and thought, oh, let me take that big pack off your back. So I'm lugging it around for her so she can have a little break until she gets to her hostel.
It's in the world right now, just touched down in London town.
We can go driving in on my scooter.
Good morning everyone, welcome to my first full day in London. So Grace has a cute little itinerary planned for me. Our number one mission right now is to find a squirrel. London. Sighting, check.
Hey guys, look what we're doing. I've always wanted to do these boats, but I saved it for the time Tegan was gonna be here. I'm so excited. I'm using all my leg muscle and Tegan's on the steering wheel. We're having such a great time. For you uncultured people who don't know what's behind me, this is the Notting Hill bookshop that's in the movie Notting Hill.
Can I help you at all?
No thanks, I'll just look around.
Fine.
Featuring Hugh Grant and Julia Roberts. But God, I love the
English. Hi everyone, so it is Thursday night here in London, which means all the businessmen are out tonight having a few beers with their work colleagues. This seems to be the case because I think Fridays they work from home, so they think they can have a big bender on Thursday night. But the main reason we're out tonight is because Grace Bray got offered a job today, which is really exciting. So we're just out celebrating and having a few wines and a few bevies. Everybody at London Bridge.
Sorry guys, but Tegan is obviously the tourist here, and everybody knows that that bridge over there is actually Tower Bridge, and this boring ass bridge behind me is actually London Bridge. But everyone thinks the cool bridge is London Bridge, but no, that's Tower Bridge. This old here thing, that's London Bridge. How come every time you come around my London Bridge, wanna go down like
I just dropped my camera and this bit kind of smashed on the ground, and now when I try and film things, oh, never mind, it's fixed. I thought I was going to buy a whole new camera, but I don't have to because it's fixed. Oh, that's so good. Never mind guys, oh gosh.
Here we are at the Tower of London. This is where they lived before Buckingham Palace. So there was Buckingham Palace, which I think is so mish.
Hey guys. Hola, ¿cómo estás? This is the Palace of London. There are statues of lions here. You can show them, the viewers.
Oh, yeah.
And they look very nice.
We'll have to say that.
They represent the old pets of the kingdom.
In the maps, it says the Tower of London.
This whole place is the Tower of London.
Not the
See
palace.
That?
Tower of London.
The whole thing is Tower of London. This whole thing.
Is it? Sorry,
yeah.
I'm a tourist.
Yeah, that's okay.
That's, right. You saw some
that's fine. There's Tower Bridge over there if you want to go see it. Is that you?
No, no, it's from
us. And what do you want us to say?
Lower the power.
Lower the power?
After lower.
After lower. Why in front of the castle?
No, it doesn't mean anything. Yeah, doesn't mean anything.
No,
can we say your TikTok?
Yeah, your TikTok page.
Yeah, that.
That's my profile, you know?
Yeah.
That's my dad, you know?
But your friend, can he film me and Grace making the TikTok?
Yes.
Yeah.
You just be
sure.
The...
Lord to power!
Act to power!
I think that's a really good tip.
I don't know.
Okay. Thank you, sir, for filming.
Okay.
Rise and shine, everyone. Another beautiful day here in London. Grace has another full itinerary for us, so we're seeing Buckingham Palace, Big Ben, the wheel thing, whatever else. Oh, a phone box. We've got to get a picture there. So we've got a full day planned. Grace has also lent me her Matrix sunny so I can look like a cool Londoner. Comment below what you guys think of them. We're here. I think they're changing the guards.
Or they're just doing some orchestra. I'm not really sure.
Yeah, but it's very busy. Grace won't let me get on her shoulders, so I can't see them.
To take it in, because that's it.
Nice. Did you see that? That's not my name. That's not my name. I'll miss the catch if they throw me the ball. I'm the last trip standing up against the walls. Keep up falling. Buckingham Palace, check.
They call me Hell. They call me Stacey. They call me her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet, but I'm a liar.
Telephone booth photo, check. That's not my name. I don't know. I don't think Ben's that big. He's standing right behind me, isn't he? Big Ben, check.
Just a little bit more. Yeah, hold it. Perfect.
Here we are at the London Eye. We're not gonna go on it because YouTube hasn't sent me through my check yet, so we can't afford to go on it, but it's nice still to have a look. London Eye, check. This is London's version of Times Square.
If you want to do
we're here in the markets, and you may have seen on TikTok the viral strawberries with chocolate. We paid £7 for these, which is like 14 Australian dollars, and it's just strawberries and chocolate.
Good though.
Bit of a robbery, but we're in London, so sometimes you gotta splurge. So it's a little treat for you guys. I know it was Sound of Music a few vlogs ago, but we've got a Harry Potter reference. This is the bridge at the start of the Half-Blood Prince that gets destroyed. That it wasn't actually the bridge getting destroyed, it was all kind of like in studio animation and stuff, so that's why we can still see it today.
Green screen.
It wasn't a green screen. What's the thing? CGI. So that one scene in Harry Potter, guess how much that costs to produce? It'll blow your mind. 250,000, not dollars, pounds. So it costs like 500...
Oh my god.
I've never seen you crack before. 500,000. Get him off the set. Get him off.
If there's no professionalism.
So it cost about 500... It cost about 500,000 Australian dollars, which is crazy considering it all happened in like CGI.
Hey Ash, do you know what we're going to do today?
No, Steph. What are we going to do today?
I have no idea. Let's go wherever our legs take us.
Yes, Steph. Let's walk.
Wow, walking's fun.
Walk with us through London town. It's full of fun, so don't bring us down. Walk with us. Don't be a Scrooge. We feel so gay. Meeting happy and there's a cat.
Saturday night here in London, and we are going out tonight to celebrate Grace and myself's birthday, because Grace's birthday is September, mine's the start of October, and this will be the first time we haven't celebrated together for a while. So we're in for a big one tonight in London town. So we're just getting ready now. Before we go, maybe we'll do a little outfit reveal. We'll tell you where our fits are from and we'll let you know where we're up to.
Jet plane headed up to the sky. Spread wings and the clouds getting high. We ain't hit a rave in a while. So take me back to London.
Yo!
Last night didn't go so well. One, I forgot to film everything, which I always do. Two, Grace Bray lasted 3 minutes in the club, and then she was blackout and had to be escorted home by our filmographer. So tonight we're out again. It's my last night in London, and we've got like a pub crawl through a company. So we're just gonna have a good time, and I promise I'm gonna remember to film stuff tonight.
It's that time, Big Mike and Teddy are on grime. I wanna try new things, they just want me to sing because nobody thinks I write rhymes. But now I'm back in the biz and my guy, give me a packet of crisps and my pine. I hit my friends up, go straight to the pub because I haven't been home in time. Yes, yes, I ain't kidding, what a life for. But now I'm back on the track with Big Michael. He said,
Teddy, never get off your high horse and never let him take your crown.
I've been away for a while, traveled a million miles, but I'm heading back to London town right now.
Jet plane headed up to the sky.
To the sky.
Spread wings and the clouds getting high. We ain't hit a rave.
Hey guys, how's it going? It's my last day here in London town, and I checked out of my hostel this morning, and now I'm at Grace's house, just waiting for Grace to come on by. We had a good night last night, but there was a photographer out, so I cannot wait to see all those photos. It's been very nice here in London, so I'll be quite sad to leave. My flight leaves tonight at 9 o'clock at night, so
this morning. I had a little cheeky spew in the toilet, and the spew, the way I was standing, the spew came out my nose. I don't really want to talk about it. It was very gross. I said I'd be here at 10:30, and it's 10:29 now, so she'll be here in 1 minute. Hey. How's it going? Oh, yay. This is what I've got. Action.
Hi vlog, Grace here. It's Tiggy's last day in London. Really sad, but I thought since it's her last day, I'm gonna treat her to something nice, a cute little date experience. So she doesn't know where we're going. You guys don't know either, so come along for the ride.
Okay, open your eyes.
Wow.
So guys, here we are at the Sky Garden. We're on the 35th floor of the building, and this is our view. So we're gonna see what we can find. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind. Never know who to cling to when the rain set in. And cheers.
This has been an amazing surprise. You all right? Oh, sorry. I've been here too long. Thanks guys for watching. That's London done. So after 3 months, I'm finally leaving Europe. So it's been a great journey, but I'm not going home. I'm off to Thailand, baby. I'd like to give a special shout out to my Nana Helen. She gave me this little charm before I left. It's Saint Christopher, and it's the patron saint of protect you while you travel. And I think over these 3 months, I've had a pretty good run. And I think it's thanks to this little guy right here.
London vlog's all done, which means Tegan's all done with me. I don't know when I'm gonna see Tegan again. It could be days, it could be months. Years. But we've had a great weekend, and I'm gonna cherish all the new memories that we've just made and hold on to them until I get to wrap my arms around her again sometime in the future.